starts melting. Note the temperature when all the ice has converted into the water. Yes or no? Ice is converted into the water. Record your observation for the conservation of solid liquid state. Yes or no? From a solid to liquid. Now it put a glass rod. This is I put the glass rod in the beaker and heat while stirring till the water starts boiling. Yes or no? Whenever heat it starts to boiling. Keep carefully eye to the thermometer. Yes or no? Whenever it is increase heating, it goes on temperature is increasing. Record your observation for conservation of a state. Liquid state to the gaseous state. Liquid to the gaseous. Yes or no? From a solid after to liquid after to gaseous. One increase the temperature of solid. The kinetic energy of the particle increase. Due to increase in kinetic energy, the particle start vibrating. Yes or no? Some is vibrating. Greater speed, the energy is supplied to heat over. The force is attraction between the particles. The particles live in a fixed position. Small particles, they are having fixed position and start moving here and there. Yes or no? For example, you take the chalk. After we writing, it is small particle is the dust. So it is a reached when the solid melts and converted to the liquid temperature, which is solid melts to become liquid. Yes or no? Solid to it in liquid and atmospheric. You need a air. This is called its melting points. See, from solid to liquid to the atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure, air we also need or not? So it is called a melting point. So the melting point of solid is an indicated strength of a force. Attraction between its particles.